going to meet Nana and Mrs. Pellegrino around 1 o'clock.
So you recording this for like a show?
I'm just documenting my day.
Is that what a vlog is?
Alright, so I'm probably going to get ready. We're going to go to Wegmans to get some ingredients. And then we're going to head to the pizzeria and meet Mrs. Pellegrino and my Nana. Alright, road trip to Wegmans. Oh, I'm supposed to be in this lane. Crap. Okay. Alright, road trip to Wegmans, yeah. I'm going to Wegmans, which is like the promised land of grocery stores in upstate New York. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys to Wegmans with me and we're gonna get some cheese.
Fun fact, I literally hate filming in public. I'm doing this for you guys to get the full effect. But yeah, this is it. This is Daddy Wegmans.
Okay, filming inside of Wegmans is terrifying. I don't suggest doing it. I don't know, I was scared I was gonna get my camera taken away. It's Wegmans, I don't wanna disrespect them. I love them, but like, I was terrified to film in there. So I probably won't be doing that again. Maybe, depends. Everyone's very nosy in here too. I mean, it's like small town Rochester, New York, and just everyone's like, a person with a camera, what's going on? But yeah, it just like, it's very uncomfortable. I don't recommend recording in Wegmans. Okay, now that we have the goods, we are going to the pizzeria to meet my grandmother and Mrs. Pellegrino. So, let's go.
This is such a bad backdrop. I mean, I guess it shows you that if you ever come to Cam's, you're safe. This is like, it's not a pizza vlog. What is this?
Low-key Saturday vlog.
This is like a low-key Saturday vlog. You never know what's gonna happen on Saturday.
You should like vlog, like you taking your dogs out, and like you getting cereal in the morning, and like you just chilling at your counter.
That's what I did!
Oh, you did?
Look at our basil plants. They're flourishing.
Yeah, they're big right now.
I'm gonna be like this basil plant.
You're prettier.
It smells insanely good. Are you supposed to take basil?
Yeah. No, I have never seen that.
You're supposed to roll up the basil and put it in your nose.
Do it.
I want to put this in my hair so bad. How beautiful would that be? Oh. Good job! This is Mrs. Pellegrino.
Good job!
And Nana Lina. Hello. Nana is my father's mother. She gave birth to my father, who gave birth to me, but my mother gave me. You guys know. You put your hand in here. It's weird like teaching them because they teach me everything about cooking.
This is so wholesome. I love it. This makes me so happy.
Okay,
can
so
I do it like this because I like it.
Yes, but I want to see you guys throw it in the air. So we hold it like this. And you just do a little toss. So it's like a that motion.
The balls in the front, okay?
No. I mean it's your pizza, but throw it right on the tip. Yay!
Hey.
Great! I'm on my slope right now. Get some more air. There you go. Throw it up, 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 up. Miss Pellegrino's out here like,
I'd like to pick.
See how you don't even have to tell Nana to get like the all the way close to the crust, like she already knows.
Yeah.
The pizza sauce is in Nana's blood, that's where it started. This is really good.
That was quick too.
This is good.
You know, I'm surprised you're not fat.
You always say that. There you go. Great job, Nana. Nana goes, what do you think?
You're a good teacher.
Gracias.
What's pizza without cheese?
Me, look at that. We're the same. Wow, me, look at that. You want onions on yours?
No.
No? Anything else?
No.
Hey. All right.
Perfect.
How'd you think it went?
I think it went well, and I'm proud of myself too.
Yeah? Do you guys want to say anything to the vlog?
This is the best day in a long time for me.
Why?
Because I'm with the beautiful cook, the beautiful pizzeria maker.
People call me pizza princess, did you know this?
No, but they're right. And my beautiful friend Lina.
Nana! They're so cute. They're like the most Italian women you've ever met.
Oh yeah.
So Italian. Look at this. You wanna try?
No.
You sure? Nana.
Twist. Oh, you gotta twist.
Yeah. Oh. There you go! Nice!
Oh my god!
Yeah, it's fun.
You fun.
You gotta have fun at work. It makes it more enjoyable. Like, we're here all the time, so we just like have fun together and
I
do this.
Like, I can't make this up without doing that. I don't know why. It's just like a little twitch.
Oh my god.
That looks amazing.
Oh my god.
Listen to that crunch, that's a good one.
It's nice and crunchy.
I love how they're like mesmerized by the pizza.
I always wanted to work here.
You can work here, you're hired.
Beautiful.
Nice job.
That looks good.
Ooh.
Oh my god, that looks
good. It's dark, but it's okay.
What?
It's dark.
No, it looks beautiful.
Oh, look at you, you got it. You got it. Just don't drop it, I'll grab us some plates.
It looks beautiful.
Yeah. Ciao, thank you for watching. Justin Bieber.
Oh, I thought it was B.
Beaver, not like B. The animal.
Oh.